part of the car.
Look at the headliner. But here you go. My wife actually did the headliner. I was actually cowhide with the fur and everything.
Really?
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my wife's favorite part of the car. I come second.
What's your name, man? Tell the camera your name.
Man.
Hey, you got a name for the car?
Yeah, it's Honky Lips.
Honky Lips, okay.
Yeah, so family vacation, the old green wagon. I was going to paint it, but the patina was too pretty on the car. So.
I got you.
But it's still called Honky Lips.
Okay. So do you do any other racing besides the street heat?
Yeah, just drag it. I do drag and drive events. I've done Rocky Mountain Race Week with an S10 that I had. I've done Sick Week. This is the first race drag and drive event with a wagon. So.
Okay. Yeah. Man, I wish you the best of luck, man.
I appreciate it, man. Thank you.
No problem, man. How you doing, sir?
Good.
What's going on, man?
Not too much. Is your ride, sir?
Yes, sir.
Tell me a little bit about it, sir.
It's obviously an S10 with a Mullinex Racing Engines LS.
Okay.
4L80 manual trans and a 9-inch.
All right,
this is,
man,
the first event with it.
Okay.
First pass was Sunday.
All right.
Friday.
So far. Huh?
Friday.
Sunday. Day zero. So far, so good.
Okay, that's all right, man.
If it makes it the end of the week, we're happy.
And, one more thing. What's the name of the ride?
Leftovers, because most of this is leftover parts from a Camaro we had.
All right, man. I like that. Leftovers.
And it wants to be blue eventually.
Okay, brother.
Nah, primer. Come on. You know better from street racing. You don't race the primer car.
All right, my man. Cobalt blue. On this turbo.
to move. Don't fucking move. You know better than that. Look at the rigging tent. Look at the rigging tent. Gangsta grip.
Help me get off this shit.
Gangsta grip.
That stinky leg.
What the hell did that thing not hook?
Come on, man.
Hold on. I need my damn. Get my shoe, bro.
Gangsta grip.
Get my shoe. Get my damn shoe.
Y'all should have put that last car in that groove.
There ain't no way that car didn't stick.
He was on the slip.
You did, though.
He was on the slip.
I wouldn't give a damn. I'm on a regular and I'll kill you. Trying to mess up my good skips. You know, man. Damn.
Water back there.